On the 4th of May, the Rotary Club of Kalimpong is hosting the 3rd District Training Assembly. It is a great opportunity to meet fellow Rotarians from Zone 4, 5 and 6 because we get very few opportunities to get together. So the question is, why should one come to attend the DTA?
Dear fellow Rotarians of District 3240, Zones 4, 5 and 6, Kalimpong beckons you to attend the District Training Assembly to be held on Saturday the 4th of May at Mayfair Himalayan Spa Resorts, Upper Cart Road, starting from 9 o'clock. The main attraction will be motivational speakers, very, very learned Rotarians, senior Rotarians, members of the CADA members, and they will be sharing their insights with you so that you are well prepared to take up the mantle of leadership from your term starting July 1st, 2019, in most appropriate and harmonious way, like an ensemble, absolutely in tune. So, see you in Kalimpong on Saturday the 4th of May, 2019. Thank you.
Oh, I think the District Training Assembly is a very important part of a Rotary year. There are very, very many plus points, but let me tell you, number one, you'll get, this is an opportunity for everyone to make friends with your fellow Rotarians from all other clubs in the district. Number two, this is a learning experience about the in-depths of Rotary Club. I'd like to invite all our Rotarian friends from the District 3240 to come and attend this program on the 4th of May. It would be an opportunity for you to visit Kalimpong also. It is a very beautiful season, and the venue of the program is also a very beautiful venue. So we would like to welcome each and every one of you.
Greetings from the Rotary Club of Kalimpong. Our club is hosting a DTA on the 4th of May. So dear fellow Rotarians of District 3240, Zones 4, 5 and 6, please accept an invitation to register and visit our hometown. This is going to be a great opportunity to learn from the very best and be trained by the very best. This will help incoming new leaders of clubs with projects. It will also help them to become more organized and gain an in-depth knowledge of Rotary matters. Hoping to see you all on the 4th. Thank you. Viva la Rotary.
We have an array of amazing conference speakers, and they are Past District Governor Rotarian Sandeep Narang will be speaking on recruiting and engaging members. District Governor-elect Devashish Das on district budget and district goals. District Governor Shayantana Gupta. Past District Governor Rotarian Ashok Agarwala. Past District Governor Rotarian Sunil Wakil. Past District Governor Rotarian Yogesh Verma. Past District Governor Rotarian Prabhat Kedia. Past District Governor Rotarian Basudev Golian, and past President Rotarian Bharat Mani Pradhan will give a talk on grants management. Past District Governor Rotarian Uday Mani Pradhan on roles and responsibilities. Past President Rotarian Prahlad Roka on club administrative and bylaws. Past President Rotarian Sanjogita Subba on working and communicating with club and district. Past President Rotarian Rajat Dalmia on club assemblies and DG's official club visit. Past President Rotarian Sunila Verma on Rotary citations, semi-annual dues and district dues. Past President Rotarian Prakash Sundas on My Rotary and Club Central. Past District Governor Rotarian Manas Chaudhary on roles and responsibilities. Past President Rotarian Vishal Gupta on partners and service. Past District Governor Rotarian Rintu Goa Niyogi on wins. Past President Rotarian Binu Sharma on new generation. Rotarian Sunil Thakur on working with district committees. Rotarian Divakar Thapa on strengthening clubs and Rotarian Jiten Pradhan on building up local projects.